guys, put your hands together, please, for Derry!
Talk about my out. Here he is, he waves to the crowd. He's got no idea where he's going, but he's going places. Let's give him a great big cheer there for the Silver Surfer. Wow, what a virtuoso. Let's give him a big send off there for the Silver Surfer on the old Smoky bike. And now we're on to James.
Years, 23 years. The little
flash cameras tonight, in case you find anybody. Andy, I think I heard somebody say book it. I think it was book it. Sounded like that anyway. They're gathering up the rubbish now. Let's give them a great big cheer there. Let's give them a big send-off for the old long bike. There's one thing for sure. You've never seen anything like the purple helmets anywhere in the world. I think I'm safe to say that. And I think you'd back me up on that. And it shows. It does show, because the crowd, you're just fantastic. You're right with us every time we do a show. I can hear you shouting, book it. I think that's what you're shouting anyway. Oh dear. And now, we have 100 meter Dan, and he wears an orange suit. It's a fireproof suit, and it's to stop him burning up on re-entry. Because, no, it's true. What he does, he runs the whole length of the promenade in under 5 seconds. He needs the suit, it's very special, he doesn't want any burns, but he has to use a Honda as a slipstream. I don't know why he does that, but he does. And the rider gets on the Honda now, and we need a clap. I'll ask the Honda rider, are you ready? He's ready, and 100 meter down, let's go! Oh. I don't think he's quite got in the slipstream there. But, oh dear me. Oh, that was Dan. Let's give him a big send off, everybody, for 100 meter down. Wow. Many years ago, and they set up now.
Being us.
the dark. Down the prom, I speed at 100 miles an hour. The scissors is where the bikes are equally spaced by the men standing on the seats. And the only thing keeping them apart is the strength of their underpants. If those undies go,
see them.
think it is. I think we need the ugly man with the blank. Yeah, I'm getting the 2 minute signal. I think that's what he meant. It's down to 1 minute now. Just about there, I think. We take our ugly man now and we lie him down on the promenade. And we always use an ugly man for this. In case the plank hits him in the face, that doesn't matter really, but I think they're lined up. I think they're ready. A few adjustments. Yes! And off they go now down the promenade at the speed of running 100 miles an hour. And over they go. Over the top of the ugly man.
Strike the plank and the great waldo will fly through the air without
We have to count them every night to see if they're still alive. I think he is. He's still alive, everybody. Douglas Promenade, a fantastic audience tonight. Let's put our hands together for the world famous.
Live on stage, Elvish!